Good morning, one and all. Today we are going to learn mood in that imperative mode. So in this mode we are going to learn what are the terms we can use when we are in a position of an authority, or else when we are directing someone, or else when we are advising someone who is very less in the age. Okay, if at all we go with the definition in the beginning, just like a verb used to express command or advice. So here these are the words which we can use as a command or an advice also. First of all, we have to come to know what are the words can be come under command and what are the words can be come under advice. First of all, we have to know that what is a command. Command is nothing but the opposite person will not have any other option except following the statement what we have been giving out. Okay, that comes under command. And next, if at all we go with the advice is nothing but it is an option. It is only the word which we are making them to have a clarity. They may take our words or they may not take our words, or else they can take those words into their subconscious memory so that they can use it later. Okay, it is just doing our duty. To be tell in a single word is that just doing our duty is an advice. Okay, and next, if at all we go further with the examples like open the window, this is nothing but it is only our will to have a fresh air, and this comes under a command also that they don't have any other option except opening the window. Okay, and if at all we go with the second example like come down the stairs, so it is just like making them to push forward, that also comes in the form of a command only, asking them like come down the stairs so that we could move forward. So these are the words. Command is nothing but which will benefit both the people. Okay, especially the person who is going to follow it will be benefited. Okay, and if at all we go with the third example like shut up to all, so it is nothing but shut up. So it is a message which has been passed. What did your sir say? He said shut up to all. So everyone, so it is nothing but a command. Everyone has to shut now. So these are the things which you have to keep in mind. This is used when we are in anger mode. Usually when the opposite person is very angry, in a dull mood, and he is not going to be accepted what you have been telling, so such kind of words can be used. Okay, and if at all we go be kind to others, so this is the word which will tell us about an advice. So be kind to others is an advice, means you can be kind or you cannot be kind, that is up to your mannerism, but they did their duty that telling that you have to be kind to others. Okay, and if at all we go with this thing is a respect others' opinions. This also comes under an advice that you have to respect another of others' opinions so that others will respect your opinions. Why? Because everyone will be running in the same policy that give respect and take respect. When we respect the opposite person, obviously the opposite person will be respecting unless and until we shout at them, they don't shout at us. Sometimes it may happen that they are only shouting, but even though we are very calm, automatically they'll go down. So that is nothing but completely about our mannerism, that showing what we are, even though when opposite person is something else, what we are is like. Okay, so this imperative word is very important in our daily life. So these are the things, these are the emotional things, emotional breakdowns or breakouts where we can go in our daily life in any situation. So wherever you are going for a formal conversation, if something so happened there, so that you have to go for a command or else whether you have to go for an advice, you can go with such kind of things. In reference, you can also use many of the things, but these are the main keywords where you can make your conversation cool and peaceful, so you can have a mere conversation with the others' opinions without any disturbance. Okay, I think it's quite clear. If at all you want to have, you can come down with a comment box. Until that, keep learning. Thank you.